I thought I'd show a little bit more on the barn. There you go, bird. Comes over here every day to get some worms. Costing me about $30 a week. So, had a couple more panes of glass, and Blue's cage is a lot bigger now. This is where the old barn used to be. And now we have, as you can see, well, this tiger up there. And a couple of iguanas down here. But they can climb up through that way and go in. I don't know why this, he will not quit trying to get out here. And I think I just figured it out last night. That's his tunnel, that's Blue's tunnel. This is Blue's cage and Bruce's bedroom. This is their bedroom. But Blue comes in here. But I don't see him. Sometimes he just goes into this bucket. Oh, there he is.
What's going on there, Blue? Huh? What are you doing? Oh, buddy. Huh? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing in here? How come you don't come outside, huh? Huh? Don't you like it outside? Huh?
He keeps trying to get out this window right here. I think I figured it out. They don't really like, well, he knows that this opens and the other doors don't, you know. So he goes, I can get out there. So that's basically what his little problem is. He just always wants to get out, I think. Even though he has a big old cage. And look, he's in this bucket right there. His bucket is what? Just a little bucket, and he's got a big old 8 foot by, I think it's 18 inches deep by 2 feet wide pool. He won't even go in. So that's Blue's cage.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
So he keeps getting it all dirty, trying to get out right there. And then a little bit more of the tour. The frogs are back in there. They stay underneath there for a long time, but there's three bullfrogs in there. And then I still have to finish this up. I haven't finished that. This is a lot of work here, you guys. But this is Gracie and Sophie's little spot over here. That's Sophie's. I still have to finish this up too. It's not painted or anything, but they have their doggy doors in. And then this right here is the babies, which we'll go in and see. And this is the room. The iguanas can go up this way and go all the way across to there. That's where the green iguanas can stay. Then I have a door to Blue's cage over here and Bruce's. And then I have these little guys that are getting, I don't handle them like I used to. So they're a little bit more skittish now. And this looks all messed up, but that's really lizard paradise right there. They like climbing on that. But they have a screen up there where they can get sunlight and everything. And then they can hang on the walls if they want to. That was the smallest lizard right there that I had. Still haven't got a name for that one. But I have a, they're kind of shy over the camera. Come here. Come here. Come over here. Come on. Come over here. Who's going to come over here?
Come on. Come on. Come on over here. Come on. Come on. Come here.
You gonna come over here? Huh? I don't handle them like I used to. But I can pick them up and hold them for 5 minutes and then they're just fine. But are you gonna come over here? Huh? Come over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Over here. Over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on over here. Like that. Drop it. How about you, huh? Come on. Come on. You gonna come back, huh? Come over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here, let me pet you. There you go. Let me pet you. This is Artemis right here. That's what I named it. Artemis. I don't know what to name that one, but we'll see. You gonna come over here? She got out yesterday and I had to catch her, so she's kinda, she's a little scary. Come on, come on over here. Come on, come on, come on. It's okay. It's okay. You gonna come, that's Junior right there. Junior, you gonna come over here? Come on. Come on, Junior. Here, come on, Junior. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Come on, Junior. Oh, here comes that little one. Come on. They're pretty fast. But it's fun. So. Alright, you. Hey. You. Say goodbye. Come over here. Over here. Come on. Over here. Come on, over here. Come on, over here. What are you doing, huh? All right, you say goodbye. Say goodbye. Hey. There you go. Say goodbye. You like the new porch? Huh, Tiger? You like the new porch? How you doing, bro? Hey there, Cal Denzel. How you doing? Oh, look over there. Who's that? Huh. Well, I guess they like the new porch. Captiborn iguana born in my hand. Right there. I don't know. I don't know how long she is, but she's one brick length and at least a half to nose tip to vent.
Say goodbye.